Hi, I'm Yong Bang Ming. I'm currently doing my training with GAMUDA Berhad. This is Rasa Water Treatment Plant. So, this project is the Intelligent Energy Saving System, version 1. The way it works is that I have a motion sensor. The moment it detects motion, it will send a signal to the microcontroller, which will then trigger the relay, and the lights will switch on. Observe. If no motion, it will switch off automatically. Energy saving. So, I can also bypass observer.
Cannot see.
Oh. And that's all. Thank you.